Remember the video I'd made not that long ago about the Timex watch and how it always... It's either a pain in the butt to set it up or it never stays connected? Well, remember I told you that when that wrench shows up, that means it lost connection to your phone. The phone is right here, but if you notice up here, and I do that, Timex not connected. This is a common problem, and unfortunately Timex's solution is to have me call them again after they admitted that there was a bug. Now here's the thing, I have not owned the watch more than a year. The app hasn't been updated in one whole year. Why should I call again if they already admitted that there was a bug, but they're trying to tell me the bug was fixed? But how can it be if the app hasn't been updated in the Android Play Store? Well, let me show you the solution to get it communicating again, and I will hold the watch right here to show you. Okay? And you'll see that that will eventually turn into a music note when it does connect. What you do, hold down on the Timex app, go to App Info. When you tell it to force stop, that icon on the top, which has got the watch icon with an X through it, will disappear. See, that disappeared because the program is now no longer open. Let's go ahead and close that. And we're going to now reopen the Timex Connected app. So now it's going to open up. At first it's going to have the X, but it will switch momentarily. Now into a music note, and now the icon no longer shows an X. They're now talking again, and as you can see here, it is able to then show everything it should be. You know, showing the battery, serial number, I don't care if you see the serial number, it doesn't matter to me. But you see, it's working now. This is an ongoing issue. It does this on any phone. People have been complaining about this, that it happens on any watch. Timex could replace the watch, and the replacement will do this. Unfortunately, their support reps are completely and utterly useless. So I really wanted to show you that this bug can be fixed, but the problem is, how long does this fix work? Can range from anywhere between 5 minutes to a few days. That's how intermittent this is, and it's annoying. I don't like the watch anymore. But when you spend this amount of money on it and it's past 30 days to be returned to the store, well, kind of stuck with it now. I actually told Timex I'd like them to give me my money back, but they're not going to do that, unfortunately. They'll look at, the stores look at it as, well, you had 30 days to figure it out if you'd like it or not, but Timex was promising me, hey, we'll have a fix for this. Well, the app is still now a year not updated. In fact, I will prove that to you, that the app has not been updated in a year. So let's go here. I already have been searching for it. Here it is, Timex Connected. Oh, look at that, 2.7 rating, because it sucks. So we're going to go here to read more. We'll scroll down here. Updated on October 20th, 2015. And they want to tell me they updated it. That is the biggest lie I have ever heard. Timex, get your crap together, fix this product, and quit giving your customers the runaround. Because many people are complaining about this issue. The problem is, a lot of people seem to think they have to unpair the watch and repair it. Yes, you can do that, but then you have to reset up all the app notifications again. This other fix I do is the same thing. It's just reestablishing the connection with the watch. Now, you can also restart the phone, and that will fix it too, but you shouldn't have to restart your phone just to keep this stupid watch in sync. Come on. No, I do not recommend this watch until Timex actually can fix these bugs.